Now to another city where federal agencies are assisting the local police, Baltimore, which is facing an almost unprecedented level of violence. The city has requested federal help to quell the crime wave there. Here's a look at the homicide rate from just this year. 191 people have been killed in 2015, 116 of them in just the past 3 months. 42 people killed in May. That's the month after Freddie Gray died in police custody. July saw 45 deaths from violence, making July the deadliest month in Baltimore since 1972. And in the first few days of August, there were at least two more deaths in that city, a total of 10 special agents now from the FBI, DEA, ATF, the U.S. Marshals, and the U.S. Secret Service will be helping Baltimore's cops, two from each agency.